Said they killed his only son because of insufficient funds. He was sobbing, he was mobbing, way belligerent and drunk, talking out his head, philosophing on what the Lord had done. He said, Kedda, can you pray for me? It been a fucked up day for me. I know that you anointed, show me how to overcome. He was looking for some closure, hoping I can bring him closer to the spiritual. My spirit do no better, but I told him I can't sugarcoat the answer for you. This is how I feel. If somebody killed my son, that means somebody getting killed. Tell me what you do for love, loyalty and passion of all the memories collected, moments you can never touch. I wait in front of niggas, spot and watch him hit his block. I catch a nigga leaving service if that's all I got. I chip a nigga, then throw the blower in his lap. Walk myself to the court like, bitch, I did that. Ain't no black power when your baby killed by a coward. I can even keep the peace. Don't you fuck up 1 hour, it be murder in the street. It be bodies in the hour, ghetto burby on the street. Paramedics on the down. Let somebody touch my mama, touch my sister, touch my woman, touch my daddy, touch my niece, touch my nephew, touch my brother. You should chip a nigga, then throw the blower in his lap. Matter of fact, I'm about to speak at this convention, call you back.
Alright kids, we gonna talk about gun control.
Pray for me.
Damn.